Angry Royal Adelaide doctors say overcrowding in the emergency department has been so bad they've considered activating the hospital's disaster plan. Reporter Gia Laux brings us this exclusive report live. Gia?
Beck, doctors here at the Royal Adelaide not only say they've had to consider using their disaster action plan, but they've also revealed that this week, all the major hospitals across the state have been operating on code white. Now that means they've all been operating at more than 105% patient capacity.
In the emergency department system across the state in particular has been extremely busy. And at times those code whites have occurred simultaneously, meaning that the system's functionality is severely impaired. Yeah, so it's been a bad week for all of us.
Now, Beck, doctors say it's a severe situation now that's severely compromising patient care. They say it's not only hard to find some of these patients in the emergency departments, but also it's creating greater risk for misdiagnosis. And to make matters worse, levels have been higher than usual, and it's not even winter yet. Winter has only just started.
There is a sense of frustration that, you know, in June, we walk into a department at 8 o'clock in the morning with 80 patients.
Now, the Lyell McEwen Hospital has also faced similar overcrowding problems in recent weeks, and doctors here are angry that when the Health Minister was quizzed over some of those problems, he put it down to an industrial dispute. Now, we have spoken to the doctors and they do say that talks with the Health Minister are progressing, but unfortunately, there's no immediate relief in sight. So it's back to you, Beth.
Thank you, Gia.